Can I just give you one example of in the bill? Because I welcome that fact that councillors will have, if it's an integrated whole, by the way. If it's a corporate subsidiary, that's not quite the case. So that's the strong case we're making for why it should be the option where it's, in the case of Dunleary at least, that of the two options, we would urge the minister, who ultimately makes that decision, to make it the integrated part of the county council. But in relation to...
I just wanted to check something. I'm sorry, Deb.
Sure, no problem. But just to give you an example of where my amendment changes in a specific area where currently the power is in the hands of the CEO. So if you look at, say, 6 in the bill, section 6, temporary appointment of additional directors. Now, in the bill as drafted, the minister... may, in respect of the company, appoint additional directors, and the minister may consult with the chief executive of the local authority. And I'm proposing to change that to the elected members. Right? So if you take the appointment of directors as a specific instance of what we're talking about here, I believe it should be the elected members who should make that decision, who should be the voice of the council to the minister in relation to those things. And I also believe that the elected members should, in those sort of instances, consult with stakeholders. Who do we want on the board? Now, it seems to me an eminently reasonable proposal. So that's just one instance. But do you see my point, Minister? That's why I'm arguing for this.
I think we've allowed a fair discussion on this. Could I? The question is now that the amendment be made.
Is that agreed?
Yes. Agreed? Please make it.
Okay. I think the question is not agreed. The amendment is not agreed. Okay. What do I do here? The question is...
Do the voting at report stage, because I know the minister is going to take on board what I said and come back with...
The question is that section 2 stand part of the bill. Is that agreed? Agreed?
Is it agreed?
Not agreed.
Not agreed, okay. Is that it? Okay,
well, section